make a big deal of who your defensive partnership is since you seem to play with everybody?
Not really. I think that that's something that's going to unfold itself, you know, over the course of the year. It might start one way and end another. You never know. A lot of things can happen. There's a lot of factors that can play into matters. And again, I think that every guy that we have in the backhand is a solid NHL player. And you know, we're gonna have a tough time, you know, slotting everybody in. And I think that's going to be a great competitiveness that we're going to have in our group.